The 98, Chase Briscoe started in a backup car, storming through the field. 17 spots already, only 11 laps in here at the Dome. Oh, yes, track. Oh, man. Miller in the 78, heavy contact. We were heading to break, but the yellow kind of jumped out right there. You see why. Big, big contact from Vinny Miller. Guys, this is something we talk about. This track will reach out and bite you. Let's take a look and see what happens.
Vinny started coming up the racetrack a little bit. Don't think that he knew that Jeffrey Earnhardt was there.
Yeah, that's that exit of the corner that we were just talking about, how difficult that is. You're wide open in the gas, trying to carry a lot of speed to make a pass there, and you just don't, you know, sometimes even getting out of the throttle doesn't do any good, and you find yourself in that situation, and then a couple of hard hits.
It gets really tight off that corner. I mean, everybody kind of pulls up to that outside wall.